going nuts.
Well, you know what? I think Ravishing Rick Rude is a man of destiny. He's got destiny. If anyone in the world can win the NWA title and the WCW title, I predict that is the man who could very well do it. Look at this. He's posing. Now he wants Sting to pose. No contest. There's no way he's going to match up. Sting looks great, but Rude wins it on abs alone.
The little hip shimmer. The fans going absolutely bananas there. Sting and his longtime partner, the Steiners, close friends, set to go in the sixth man. He has another partner named Nikita Koloff, who set to battle Jake the Snake in Cactus. And that match has been signed. I'd love to see that as well. But he and Rude tie him up. Or I should say hook him up.
Side headlock, and now Rude trying to muscle his way out. We're going to see a little test of strength here. And right now, Rude is winning it. Look at the bodies on these two guys. I'll tell you, terrific conditioned athletes right there.
Rude trying to power out. Steiner, not Steiner, the car's not going to be perfect.
Whoa.
Back to the headlock by Sting. Headlock takeover.
You know, it looked like he grabbed a little hair there, Shivani. You don't think so? That right hand was awful close up there.
I think we were looking at the same camera angle. Where side headlock. Rolls him over. One, two. Sting got out of that one, and that was close. Sting, former world heavyweight champion. He and Rude have had some legendary battles. It was almost a year ago when they had that big match for the U.S. Heavyweight Championship that at that time Sting held.
Here's Rude again trying to muscle his way out. Let's hopefully we'll get the camera angle. We'll see if possibly Sting's grabbing the hair here. Nope, that time he didn't.
Sting certainly has to be focused in preparation for Spin the Wheel, Make the Deal. No question about it, he's going to be in top physical shape come that night. Rude with a hip swivel, looking away, pick up. And avoided an atomic drop on Ravishing Rick Rude.
Ouch, does that hurt too, Shivani?
And you can see it. He's in the wrong corner as well. Sting grabs him again. Here it comes. One more time. Join the spine. Sting backs away from the corner. Grabs the arm. Full-arm dragon twist. Boy, Sting is on top of his game here this evening.
Well, right now, the Stinger dominating the U.S. heavyweight champion, Ravishing Rick Rude. Rude off to a bit of a slow start here in the six-man.
Rude will make the tag for Arn Anderson. Anderson coming in very deliberately. Nails Sting right in the midsection. Great teamwork. Bobby knocked him down as well. And now, Sting in the wrong place. Referee sending the Steiners back and a triple team.
Now you see the Steiners making a classic mistake. They try to come to the aid of their partner, but what happens? They actually cause more damage to be done on Sting because the referee doing his job has to force him out of that ring, allows a triple team in the corner.
We do have to take a break, we understand. The tape machines are rolling. If something happens during the break, we'll show you exactly what. But if not, we'll be back. Right with this timeout. Stay with us. All right, Tony Schiavone, Jesse the Body Ventura, back with you on Worldwide Wrestling. During the break, great exchange between both teams, but no pinfall. The match continues now. Both Steiners tagged in. Only one will be able to come in. It's going to be Scott Steiner. Scott and Rick, of course, just last week with a big upset over Dr. Dusty Williams and Terry Bam Bam Gordy to make themselves the number one contenders to the World Tag Team title. But right now, it's Scott in against a man who'll be going after Chono and the NWA title, U.S. champ Ravishing Rick Rude. Scott's a very powerful man. Rude pulls away.
Well, Ravishing Rick Rude initially wanted to lock up the fingers, but then he had second thoughts about it. You can see the fans getting on the U.S. heavyweight champion. Mr. Rude, not exactly Mr. Popularity, but then again, most successful people aren't that popular with the peons.
Rude is a great strategist.
He knows exactly what he's doing, even though he's showing Scott the face of bewilderment right there. Hooks on the Greco knuckle lock. Show of power right here.
And look at the bodies and the muscles are bulging on this one, Schiavone. Even up right now.
Oakman up top. You're watching this match, a six-man main event here on Worldwide.
And Root's getting the advantage. He's humbling Scott Steiner. He's taking him to his knee.
Down on one knee, Scott Steiner. Rude has Steiner down. We talked about Rude's desire to be world champ, NWA champ as well, but also he's got to be careful of a man named Nikita Koloff who wants that U.S. heavyweight title.
And look at Scott Steiner, unbelievable, come up from the kneeling position and now has a slight advantage over Rude.
A raw show of power here. Got it. Right under the fingers.
I'll tell you, that was the sickest hip gyration I ever seen.
Up and over. Back body drop. Grabs Rude. Big, massive bear hug now. Look at the pain on the face of the U.S. champ.
And the champ's caught in the wrong corner, and here comes the gremlin. This guy's dangerous.
Picks him up from the other side. Hooking the arms around the lower part of the rib cage and pulling up. And boy, Jess, I know you know that hurts.
He's got the knuckles right in on the sternum right there. Oh, takes him into a comic drop. Rude into the wrong corner. Sting with a cheap shot punch from the outside. And look at Ravishing Rick. He don't know where he's at right now.
Looks out towards Medusa and back he goes. And that was a smart move back up to the corner.
Smart move or a dumb move by Steiner. Steiner led him into the corner. They had him hurt and they allowed a tag.
He wants Arn Anderson. Certainly the Steiners have more than an issue with Arn Anderson and Beatable Bobby as these two teams vie to see who the number one contender to the world tag title is.
You know, I still got to laugh at Rick Steiner and that amateur headgear he wears. You know why? What? Cauliflower ears are going to make him ugly?
Right hand in the head. Steiner sending Arn Anderson to the Irish whip to the right side. Big elbow. Anderson rolls on the outside. Steiner looked away, enabling Anderson. Oh! He ran right head first to a knee.
And look at Rick Steiner. He loves dishing out that punishment. He gets that grin on his face. Good block there by the enforcer, Arn Anderson, driving Rick Steiner's head into the buckle.
It's action like this that our fans see each and every week as you see WCW in arenas live. Big clothesline! And Arn Anderson rolls on the outside. After the big clothesline, Medusa quickly to his aid. And he is slowing down the momentum of the Steiners right here.
Yeah. Absolutely. You can see Medusa. She's up on the apron now. She's asking for a timeout. And the Steiners are willing to give it to her. You can see Rick Steiner. He signaled timeout. He was happy with that.
Has a tag been made?
Apparently so. Referee's allowing Beautiful Bobby. This Beautiful Bobby about the first shot he's had in the ring this evening.
Bobby hooks him up with Rick. Scotty gets a tag back in. And now Bobby is in the wrong place. Full arm drag and twist from Scott. They go to a neutral corner now. Shoots him into the other neutral corner. Scott comes in with a clubbing elbow right on the face that time of Bobby.
And Bobby ain't going to be beautiful too long if he gets too many more of those.
Scotty shaking out the cobwebs as well. And he goes down with a big, big clothesline. He walks right into the corner. A tag is made, and here's Ravishing Rick Rude. Rude circles behind Scott and goes to the back.
Legal move right there. That was total forearm. Again, driving the forearm into the kidney area, Scott Steiner.
Let's remember 1 week ago on Worldwide, the Steiners got the big win against Doc and Gordy. But there was no question, Doc and Gordy hurt the back a week ago of Scott Steiner. And that's exactly what Rude's picking up on right now.
Absolutely. Ravishing Rick Rude is the U.S. champ. He does his homework. He's got the big squeeze now on Scott Steiner in the ring. What he's doing here, by squeezing like that, he's taking the oxygen away. He's wearing him down. Now you can see Steiner is trying to get his arms inside Rude's in an attempt to reverse this bear hug.
He has some leverage, his feet being on the ground. He reverses to the bear hug, but quickly Rude's out of it with a chop to the eyes. And the knee to the head. Here comes the enforcer, Arn Anderson. Many times a member of the World Tag Team Champ. He would love to be World Tag Team Champ again. A cover. One, two, no. Scott is out of it. A cover again. One, two, Scott's out again.
And look at the strength of Scott Steiner trying to fight his way up here. Arn Anderson, a fresh man in the ring. Whoa, and Arn got caught.
The leg scissors applied by Scott Steiner. Fans were told we have to take another break. Now, if the match ends during the break, we will show you what happened when we come back on videotape. But if not, we'll take this break and the match will continue. And the break begins with Eric Bischoff in WCW Magazine. Stay with us here on WCW Worldwide. All right, welcome back to Worldwide. Match still going on. The bear hug applied by Bobby on Scott Steiner, who needs a tag.
He's in a lot of pain here, Jeff.
And he's caught in the wrong corner. They're cutting the ring off beautiful on him. No pun intended, the beautiful Bobby's in there.
Sure was. Bobby relentless. He makes a tag. Holds Scott away from the tag. Rude cuts him off, and that's great tag work. Caught him. Sting now. He wants Sting in. That's exactly what he wants.
Absolutely.
He wants another shot at a double team.
And look at his chin lock while he sits on the lower back. Scott Steiner right now has pain from his teeth all the way down his vertebrae, if that's applied correctly, Shivani.
Notice how Rude is bending back with a reverse chin lock and sitting on the lower back, the same part this team has been working on very successfully in this six-man tag. Don't forget next week, the World Tag Title match will be held right here, we understand. The champs will be back on Worldwide. Scott is trying to walk Rude towards his corner. Rude will have none of it. Sits right down on Scotty again. Boy, Scott is in desperate need of a tag, and that is an understatement here, Jess.
And he's going to be in desperate need of a chiropractor if he doesn't get out of this hold.
We're glad to have you with us here on Worldwide. Exciting action, as you can see, but even 10 times more exciting to see Worldwide action, WCW action live in an arena near you.
Hey, I'll tell you, live's the only way to see it.
Can Scott get out of this? That's the big question. Rude continues to pull on that head. Scott has taken a tremendous amount of punishment 2 weeks in a row now, but he is still in there. Tremendous amount of grit, determination, and heart. And Scotty towards, close to the corner. Bobby is in.
Was no tag? Ref saying he didn't see it.
I don't think he made the tag anyway, but the double team very effective. Continuing to work on the back. And an arrogant tag by Rude, taunting the other corner. And Arn Anderson drives to the back again. Snapmare takeover. Anderson deliberately to the corner. Middle turnbuckle now.
Oh!
Right to the butt!
Arn Anderson came off that rope. Scott Steiner simply raised his leg in the air, caught Arn right under the chin with a foot, and we got a race to see who can get to the corner now.
Can Scotty make it? Dives head first! He's almost there! He's up! He got it! It's Sting! Sting and Arn Anderson are the legal men! But he's fighting off all three, and now all six are going at it!
We got mayhem now, Shivani. Referee got to get some type of control. Arn Anderson and Sting are the legal men in the ring.
Sting is first! Big first! The cover! One, two, three!
He got him!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, the team of the Steiner Brothers and Sting!
Fans, we're out of time, and we'll see you next!